Hello everyone and welcome to Race Room Racing Experience. I'm your host Magic. We are here practicing for the big race that's coming up Sunday. It's an endurance race at Spa. I am racing in a Ford GT3 beast of a car. Been practicing this track yesterday and now today. I did a little bit earlier and my quickest time I had was a 227, which so we're going to do a single event. We're actually going to do like a 10-minute qualifying, 7 laps, but we're no practice, 10-minute qualifying. And as you can see, the difficulty level is set at 95 AI difficulty, which is the highest I've done on here. It's not going to be pretty, folks, so not for the faint of heart. What I will do is I'll put down in the description a timestamp. That way, if you want to fast forward right to the race, I'll do that, and we'll see what we can do with this 95. I'm honestly, I'm a little bit nervous about it. So okay, so we got the Ford GT3, the Spa 10. Okay, let's go. And I know the loading screens are really bad. They're like really, really fast. I mean, slow. But what the hell? Okay, single session, 10 minutes. I said. That was really weird, and it looks like they've done some updates to this game. Looks a little bit different in some different maps or whatever screens. I just need to relax, race how I know, which is not the fastest, but do me. That sounds weird. Do me. I just need to relax and do this because I'm just honestly, I'm nervous about the 95 AI. I did okay at 90. It's only 5 more. Friends of mine are telling me I should do 100, but then I can't even catch up because I'm not that seasoned yet. I'll get there. Come on. Come on, loading screen. I know you can do it. I think I have low stability control. No, I have it off. No, it's on low. Low, yeah. I changed it to low from medium to low. Or I tried off and then I was like, eh, try low, I think. We'll check it out anyways. But yeah, we're having an endurance race this coming Sunday and I want to be somewhat competitive. I don't want to be last. No more last place for Magic. If I can all help it at all. And the only way I know how to do that is to try to practice some more. There we go. Spa. And I think at 95, the AI is their fastest lap time timings. Okay, nobody's done anything yet. So. Here we go. Got this guy right on my ass. Not cool, dude. See what I mean? 95 is, they're fast. Faster than me. Too deep. Ooh. That's gotta be much better than I just did. Come on. Now, at 90, I had an opportunity to actually challenge for the... I got fourth place. Like I said before, 227 was the fastest lap time I got. They're really roughing me up here. See if I can make this better. What the fuck, Chuck? You think of that, bitch? 2 minutes of my last opportunity to get something out of this. Come on. .145 in that sector, I guess. I'm .155, I'm 10 seconds off the pace. .226. Okay, so .226. So what position did that put me in, I wonder? I just saw it. Shit. Okay. Wish me luck. 7 laps. I know I'm not in the top 10. No. Oh, wait a minute. 18th out of 36. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this, yo. I'm excited. Let's go. Doesn't like squeezing me. They break way up here. Oh. Can't let them get away from me. Shit. Okay, catch back up. Refocus. Come on. It's gonna be a hard-fought race, I know that much. Shit. Not what I wanted to do. Now this is a fight. Jeez. Sorry, I'm not talking much, guys. Twelfth place. Come on. this is a gut wrenching. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Top 10, baby. Come on. So quiet, and I'm sorry, guys.
I think it says I have 2 laps of fuel left. Really screwed that up. Now I got another one bearing down on me. Happened to my wheel. I was in fifth gear, didn't even realize it. That was dirty in the last. I should have took 10th, not 9th, so that was pretty bad. But thank you all for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. That was me at 95% AI. That was pretty rough, and you could tell I was concentrating pretty hard because I was so quiet. Thank you all for watching. I'm your host, Magic. We'll catch you in the next video. See ya.